In this question, we have to find out what will be the height h of the cylinder. So first of all, we have been given diameter of cylinder equal to